going to resist. Zapdos is really awesome. This is my first ever. Which I already played the games out of 3DS, so Game 2 was really good. I liked it. So let's get started. Let's just play looking at it. Got all these young push to carry this. You're a little girl. Got a rival on the boys, which is awesome, which makes this game really good. And I think possible right now, they're different. Got a different leader too. And is not a leader anymore, just like some guy or classmate. So let's get started with this story. Howdy, welcome to Pokemon Blitz Book 2. My name is Sylvanus Travers. Dre, whoever made the game, Dre. Which, for no one, it's just probably not this one tonight. If you're ever wild, you're kind of fortunate. And you guys can play Nuzlocke on this. Nuzlocke, or whatever it's called. Which, I've seen lots of people play that. Which, whenever your Pokemon dies or faints, it's actually dead to use that Pokemon again. Whenever your whole team dies, you're pretty much your game is over. So you're done. Let's play. Not the best, but not the worst. So, time to see my top version. Of course, it's winter. This game has all 600 images. It's not something, but you can catch all the legendaries, so it's good. Let's get started with this game. I'll be telling you guys about this awesome game. This guy has Plus, Pokemon X and Y is coming out in like October. So I'm gonna be doing that too. I'll try to finish this game before it comes out. Once you sign on something, you start off on the right of your game. So I'm young dog, they're talking about her. Like, yeah, so just coming out. Do you know Professor Junior's first Pokemon research engine is not very much? For the first time in ages, it's happened to one of Pokemon is going to be one of the ones that is a good one. It's a Pokemon to your partner on your skin. Do you know how to open the bag? Of course. This game is, of course. I've been playing more Pokemon games. name, so I know what to do. Let's go look for her. Let's be walking out of there. Let's try to find her. Hey, Zapdos. There's my rebels. Your Pokemon name? Sister. What's that? You're sitting down with me. Zapdos, your Pokemon's pretty rude and terrible, okay? What's up? Yeah, that's a Pokemon. You're sitting down to me. It's too bad it's somewhere because you're sitting down with me. And that is you. That's right, I'm talking about you. It's good. Alright, let's go find the person to be talking. Okay, let's go. Set on adventure and find Pokemon. And then you will see a guy blocking this path. Just get through here and talk to her. And then you unlock these keys from the lake. You want to make the game harder or easier? So, for sure, let's keep it simple. I'll just keep the game normal. I might do challenge mode, but it's a little bit harder. Like the levels of like gym leaders and trainers and women are a little bit stronger. So, but the first gym leader, almost as strong as his level, like let's say 10. In challenge mode, it'll be like 12. So, that helps you with challenge mode for XP, so that's a good thing. You can unlock the challenge key by the challenge mode slot for your reason. So, there's a very good thing to know. All this stuff. There's so much keys, it's crazy. It really gives you just a key. And then some Pokemon here, you don't have to trade them. You don't have to trade them. You don't have to trade any of them. You can just either level them up or give them an item. It's a type of item to evolve. So that's a good thing. I was playing on my 3DS. Some Pokemon that I couldn't evolve, so they were weakers. Let's go up the stairs. And then he says, all the way here. It's the most famous spot on the song. It's gotta be there, of course. And there you see Bianca. When you look at her, she doesn't look that different from black or white. Not like Cherry. It haven't really changed because it's only been like 2 years, I think, instead of 2 years. So, they don't really look that different. They're a little old. That's it. Let's pick up Pokemon. You don't have to. I'm going to choose Pokemon. I'll pick Snivy. As you guys see, I put up a sidebar so you guys know how it looks like. You'll never see it. I'm gonna put some Pokemon on some juice. So, let me be Snivy Spike. That's what I usually name my Pokemon. They're pretty. Change me a Pokedex, which is very cool. I record my Pokemon. Now I can catch better Pokemon in this game, because I like to. I also can really catch good Pokemon. Well, what are you holding there? Yeah, it's a Pokedex. Please
strong now. I have been focusing on Pokemon. I want to focus.
Who are you
looking at? I'm cute. I'm going to travel in the moon and age and my Pokemon partner in order to search for lots and lots of Pokemon and lots of Pokemon too. So, I have not put things on. We both have a Pokemon brother and a Pokemon battle. So battle our rival. He's my tech. Of course, I always in the first battle, Ohio. Where he always wins. So. Plus, it's on 100% chance, 90%. I almost lost this game, so I can talk to you about the battle. So, Spike is usually a first. Low defense, which is good. I typically use tackle. I'll use another leader. Trying to hit him with him. He uses tackle, but I have 10 HP. I'll use tackle, and it doesn't even need high, which is pretty good. I use tail work for my defense. It's like a thing you can charge to him. And I'll use another tackle, and it still doesn't kill it. At least I use another tail work, so I can use tackle and kill him. And I'll use another thing, tackle and it's dead. From here, I'm level 6, which is great. I'm defeated by a rival, which is awesome. I got my throw bucks, which is different battles on Pokemon. I don't know if it's going to be a lot of fun. Set it off with this weak Pokemon. This is almost a weak battle. Let's go to the Pokemon Center. Let's go get healed. No, I already know. Let's start football. What's in this? Save the memory. Let's go inside. Of course, I go inside. It looks different than like Platinum or Emerald, Fire Red. It's got the Pokemon and everything in it, which is good. It's a good thing. You don't have to keep traveling to find Pokemon here. The only thing I hate is you can't buy elixirs or ethers. You can never restore your Pokemon's moves. It's not that bad. I have some potions, of course. More potions. For me, I need some potions, of course. And this will pretty much end our